I planned my tour for Don't Tell Amma during June and July, okay? And everyone told me, Sumukhi, don't do it during June and July. Don't do it. Because Cricket World Cup is happening. So nobody will come for your show. People came for my show. Lots of people came for my show. It's because dumb boys don't follow me, guys. Yeah. Smart girls follow me, huh? And boys who like these smart girls follow me. Relax. Relax. I got you covered. Which led to my woke friends looking at me saying that, Sumukhi, are you insinuating? Because woke people don't say assume, no. They say insinuate. They won't say things like chilla mat. They'll say don't attack me. Woke people don't say barbecue, they say sati. Oh, we can say it. Our gender only went through it. So my woke as fuck friends looked at me saying that, Sumukhi, are you insinuating that girls don't love cricket? Are you saying that girls don't understand cricket? Is that what you're saying? Let me start my show with a PSA, okay? Girls slash women slash gender that associates with girl and women. We don't have time to love or hate anything. Guys, we don't have time. We don't love or hate anything. We assess things. We gauge things. Is it worth loving? Is it worth hating? Is he really worth all the love? Or is he really worth all the hate? That's what we're constantly thinking. You know, if he's that guy who's going to do the kind favor of going down on me before I go down on him, he's going to be like, ma'am, pehle zeher main chakh leta hu, phir aap chakh lena. If he's that guy, then I love Sachin Tendulkar, dude. I'll call a square cut, what a beauty, all my life. In fact, when I'm coming, I won't moan. I'll say, Ayla. But if he's that motherfucker who's going to make sure that I go down on him first, then rush to the shower. And then take the shower and they'll be like, excuse me, can you give me a towel? Then I'll be like, I don't understand only sports. You know how it is, right, with us girls. Stereotype, stereotype, stereotype. I'm so sorry. Sanjay Tendulkar, two separate people, is it? So sorry, bye. Fuck that, I don't like sports for that bastard. And you girls also stop doing this nonsense. When you're like, how can you say that? We love sports, we understand sports. Shut the fuck up. They don't have to know that we know. Just exit the situation, go, bye. I don't understand only brain peanuts, sorry. Nice. I'm a Tamilian, I was raised in Nagpur. Yeah. She got it, dude. The moment I said Nagpur, she's like, that's funny, first joke of the day.